quite a big problem with believing in myself when I was younger. I was the type of person that whenever things were going well, I was saying it's thanks to the karting, and then whenever things will go wrong, I will put all the fault on myself. On one side, I think it made me a lot stronger mentally because I was the one putting the pressure on myself, but I think it had some negative effects on just the confidence that is needed in this sport.